Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. Today's thought is from Psalm 118 verse 28. You are my God and I will praise you. You are my God, I will exalt you. Here the psalmist decided to praise the Lord and exalt him. For that he is giving one reason, that the Lord is God. That's the only reason he found out to praise the Lord. He did not say, the Lord has done great things, so I am going to praise the Lord. He did not say that, Lord, you made a way for me, so I am going to praise you. Nothing wrong to praise God for all those things. But he decided to praise God, the only reason, the Lord himself is God. Today, we need to praise God and exalt him. Many reasons we can say for that, but the one important reason, he is our God. For that itself, we can praise him and we can exalt him. Bible says, if you have the Lord as your God, you are privileged people. You are a privileged one. So you can praise God. And also, you can exalt him. Bible says, whenever we exalt him, he will come to that place and he will bless us. So let us decide to praise him and exalt him. Bible says the name of Jesus Christ is name above all other names. Every knee shall bow, every tongue confess. There is power in the name of Jesus Christ. Whenever you pronounce his name, there is power in it. So let us make a decision to praise him and exalt him. God is good. Let's pray. Jesus, give us the heart of praise. Help us to exalt you in all our circumstances, O God. Thank you for being our God. Thank you for giving us that great privilege to call you as Abba Father. Thank you for choosing us. Thank you for saving us through your precious blood. Thank you for giving us the great privilege that we belong to the family of God. Let your hand be upon your children. Bless them. Continuously lead them and praise. Lord Jesus, help them to praise you, Lord. Do miracles in their life. Let this day be a day of miracle, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you. Have a wonderful day. Amen.